How you doing, Keith? How you doing?
Can I get in, Goldie?
Yeah, of course you can get in. Come on. Y'all do what you gotta do. Get out inside. You like that, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, feels good, huh?
I want to be like you, Goldie.
Hey, look, I told you about that.
Yes.
I don't want to ever hear you saying that again.
Okay.
And it goes for the rest of it. You want to be my partner, I don't want to hear you say that. Okay, but you can be a lawyer, you can be a doctor, you can be anything you want to be, but I don't want to ever hear you saying you want to be like me, okay?
Okay.
Now, let me give you some of this money now, because I got to get out of here.
Go.
All right. Be cool now. Just be cool, baby. You been staying in school, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Drop it. Yeah, take it and give it to your sister, yeah? Okay.
Isn't that one of them damn pimps?
Sure, and the hell is. And every month, those kids will get their bread.
I don't give a damn. He's still a pimp.
And I heard you didn't go to school last week.
I was there.
You went to school, right?
I was there.
Okay. Right. Here, for a little man, take that, okay? Take care of your little cousin now. Be careful walking, yeah?
Okay. Go ahead.
Come on, Keith, because I got to walk. You take care, man. Get what I said now, Keith.
All right, Ed.
Okay, and if I catch you missing school again, you don't get no more bread, man. All right, later.